Derek Dugan and Brad Glad in your front row. Derek Dugan jumps in the lead. Brad Gladden in second. The 25 of David Singleton in third. Then you have the other 25 of Dylan Dugan in the fourth position. Michael Courtney running in fifth in that C11 car. He started in the ninth position. He's already up to fifth. All right, we're going to try it once again. Derek Dugan in the five car. Dugan gets a good start. Singleton running in second. Here comes Gladden in third. Here comes Michael Courtney in the C11 car. Three wide as we go into turn number three. Courtney's going to grab second as we come by the flag stand. So Michael Courtney started ninth and now in the second position. Gladden in third, Singleton fourth, as we got a caution on the speedway. We do not have race savers to help the drivers along to find their spots on the racetrack. Courtney is your leader. Singleton second. Gladden third. Dugan in fourth. Derek Dugan pulled his car into the infield pit area during the caution. Maxed out in the fifth position. Once again, 15 laps in length to make up the distance of this feature race for the mini stock class. Once again, we need the front wheel drives. Front wheel drives need you in the staging lanes. Front wheel drives, we need you in the staging lanes, please. Your feature race is next. Front wheel drives need you in the staging lanes. Your feature race is next. Courtney starting to show some smoke out the back end of that race car. Singleton, here comes Gladden up to challenge Singleton for second. Singleton on the bottom, Gladden on the top. Singleton continues to run in second, Gladden third. Dugan in fourth. Maxed out, barely beats him out. He's still in the fifth position. Wide flag out, one lap to go for Michael Courtney in the C11. Good battle for second. Gladden has it now as he takes it away from Singleton. Dylan Dugan running in fourth. And the 72 of Walter Walsh running in fifth, and the checkered flags go to Michael Courtney in the C11. Michael Courtney takes the win. Brad Gladden in second. David Singleton in third. All right, 15 laps of front wheel drive racing action, looking for the green this time by. Well, Rector and Sharp battling it out for the lead. Rector with a slight lead. Sharp in second. Here comes gnarly Carly Mullinax as she is making her way to the front. Amelia McLean. Jacob Sharp off the pace. Jacob Sharp off the pace. He comes to a stop before you get to turn number one. Race is next. Make your way to the staging lanes. And you got J.D. Rector in a 27, Cody Rector in a 46, battling for the lead. Amelia McLean in third. All looking for the green flags this time by your leader, J.D. Rector in a 27, Cody Rector and Amelia McLean running in the second row. Jacob Sharp, Nathan Adams in the third row. Here comes Amelia McLean. Here comes Jacob Sharp from the third row up to the battling three wide for the lead here on lap number one. J.D. Rector continues to be your leader. Amelia McLean in second. Cody Rector third. Jacob Sharp fourth. Nathan Adams in the fifth position. Amelia McLean looks to the inside of J.D. Rector. Trying to make a move, pick up her second win of the year here at Crossville Speedway. Oh, very close at the line. McLean and J.D. Rector side by side at the flag stand. Cody Rector and Jacob Sharp is running third and fourth. Here comes Jacob Sharp up to the outside. Still side by side. Amelia McLean in the 717. J.D. Rector in the 27. Jacob Sharp trying to find a hole to get through here in that red and black number one. Caution on the speedway debris on the racetrack. Cody Rector takes the lead on that lap. J.D. Rector to second. Jacob Sharp in third. Amelia McLean fourth. Nathan Adams in fifth. Still, you can throw a blanket over the top three. Jacob Sharp's going to dive to the inside. He's going to try to make a move on the bottom. He can't carry his momentum. Cody Rector continues to lead with J.D. Rector in second. White flag out, one lap to go. Here comes J.D. Rector to the outside of Cody Rector. Jacob Sharp, still within striking distance. J.D. Rector pulls him down the back straightaway. We're coming to the checker flag this time by. It's going to be J.D. Rector in the 27 car picking up the win. Cody Rector finishes in second, and Jacob Sharp rounds out your top three. Brown, your leader. Jonathan Allen in second. Ty Bowman third. We got a car coming to a stop down out of turn number two. That's the number four of our. And we are underway once again. Eddie Brown, Jonathan Allen, first and second. Mike Brown in the 31, third. Here comes Ty Bowman in the 77. Here comes the 13 car of Allen Hafner. Eddie Brown looking for his first win of the year here at Crossville Speedway this year. Jonathan Allen, last week's feature winner. Allen with momentum, unable to make the pass coming out of turn number two. Mike Brown continues to run a strong third. Ty Bowman and Allen Hafner battling for the fourth position. Jonathan Allen within striking distance of Eddie Brown, unable to make the move, coming out of two. Hafner and Al solidly in fourth, Ty Bowman in fifth, Anthony Kaufman sixth. And we got... Jonathan Allen in the 51 is your leader. Caution once again, Eddie Brown in the C4. Bowman in the third row along with Anthony Kaufman. Brown to the bottom of the racetrack, unable to make the move. He tried hard, but just couldn't make it stick down there. Jonathan Allen continues to be your leader. Mike Brown now your leader past Jonathan Allen. Here comes Ty Bowman to the inside. Three wide coming out of four. Mike Brown your leader, Jonathan Allen. Allen Hoffman. Ty Bowman now running. Here comes Hoffman. Good racing. And we're back underway. Ty Bowman jumps into the lead at the flag stand. Here comes the four of Austin Burton. Ty Bowman, your leader. Second place is Mike Brown. Third place, Jonathan Allen. Fourth place, Austin Burton. And Jonathan Allen loops it around in turn number two. That's five laps to go in this 15 lap. Dwarf feature. Mike Bowman jumps into the lead. Mike Brown jumps into the lead. Ty Bowman in second. Here comes the four of Austin Burton as he's going to spin around in turn. All right, looking for the green flag. This time by 11 laps down, four laps to go. Mike Brown, your leader, Ty Bowman. Here comes the 13 of Allen Hoffner. Brown, we're clicking off lap number 12.